Good evening, everybody. The UV32 has just arrived. So, let's have a look, see what's in the box. Now, my contact over at Baofeng actually sent this to me. Oh, it's about 4 or 5 weeks ago now. As you guys know, I've moved house. There's been a few ups and downs, and recently I got ill again. So things have just been taking a turn, but I'm on the mend again. So let's see what's available in here. Let's get rid of this box over here for the moment. Okay, we have the antenna. Wouldn't be much good without one. The radio booklet. Probably not much good. Oh, okay, there are some English instructions in here. Could be better than normal. Anyway, let's put it to the side here. Ooh, now then, this is the first time Baofeng have actually sent me anything. It's a radio holder. Wow. First time. What else have we got? We have the charger, which is USB-C, like most of them are nowadays. The base charging unit, the UV32, 5 volts, USB-C. We have the lanyard, we have a battery. So let's get the battery opened up and have a look. Okay, yep. Lithium ion battery, UV32, 2500 milliamp hours. Okay, a little chunkier than what I'm used to normally seeing. Okay, and finally, the bit you've all been waiting for, the actual radio itself. So, let's have a look here. Feels nice and firm. There's no creaking or anything when I move the casing around. It feels pretty solid. Got a middle key, which I'm guessing is just a change in the channels or VFO frequencies or whatever. Antenna port. On off. Usual standard K plug. Anything under there? Nope. There you got the PTT, function 1 and function 2. Okay, what does that say there? Oh, that says GPS there. I didn't realise that, but whether it actually has or not, I don't know. And here you've got UV32, 7.4 volts, and it's 136 to 174. 220 to 260 and 400 to 520. And the serial number along the bottom there. Okay, so let's get it powered up and see what it does. Okay, let's get this antenna. Ooh, it's a bit of a thicker sort of stub antenna than what you normally get. Anyway, let's get this connected up. Okay, it's nice and tight. I'm guessing this is a slide in. Alright, okay. Looks like I need some sort of a screw for this, so let's. Let's see if I can get this screwed in using my fingernail. I'm sure it will destroy it, but let's get it screwed in. Twisting my nail now. Okay, it's not all the way in, but hopefully it's enough to get it powered up. Oh, I see there's a USB C charger on the back. It's a bit of. Seems like, yeah, some sort of plasticky type of Spongy. Anyway. Okay, so it looks like the speaker on these ones is on the rear. Okay, so let's get it fired up. Oh, let's listen to that again. Channel mode. Yeah, I still think the Barry White one from the old, I think it was the 18H. That was quite funny, that one. So, what have we got? Looks like it's got various different zones to it. So I suppose you could use that for different banks, maybe? But that will all be found out when I do some programming on it. Ah, okay. So you go, oh yeah, there we go. You got banks, scan, Bluetooth. Wonder what the Bluetooth does. Probably connects to maybe it's a Bluetooth 3C, I mean a Bluetooth button, maybe? Anyway, then we got the rate. Oh, okay. So we've got scan, Bluetooth, radio settings, GNSS. That must be the GPS, okay. Program channel, radio info. Okay, it's version 0.29. Okay. And bank. Zone 1.
Enter.
Okay.
Enter.
Okay, we'll get into that some other time. Scan, frequency range, scan mode. Alright, okay, so you got your three different scan modes, I'm guessing. Oh.
Enter.
Okay, it's just throwing me off completely, so scans go. Oh, right, okay, so that scans for your DCS or your CTCSS tone to see if it can find it. Scanning memories. Okay. Bluetooth, yeah, I'm not too sure what that does yet, but I'm sure I'll find out. Radio settings. You got your step. Does it start at 2.5? Yes, it does. Squelch, power save, vox, blah, 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 blah. Maybe one day I'll do a video which basically explains what all these little acronyms mean. I have had a couple of comments in the videos asking, like, what do these acronyms mean? So there are... I'll probably do a video. I'll probably base it on, like, my UV5R or something like that, which everybody seems to have. And most of the Baofengs usually follow the same sort of route. Okay, you got the Roger, the beeper, backlight, power display, dual watch, auto lock, alarm mode, yeah, usuals, all the way through. And, yeah, what was that last one there? Press SK1. Alright, okay, so I was guessing you can change what it does. He's got FM radio, scan, search, and vox. Alright, okay. GNSS. GNSS, does that not mean GLONASS instead of GPS? Yeah, it could be GLONASS.
Enter.
Okay, so it's turned on. Oh, there we are. So you've got okay. I thought GLNS would have been GLONASS, but it's not. It's GPS and BDS, which is the Chinese global positioning system. So you've got the choice of GPS, BDS, or both of them. Okay. Programmer channels, the usual stuff in there. I'll probably be doing that via the CPS software, which I do have. I'm not too sure if Chirp supports this yet, but I'm sure I will find out very quickly. But I do have the software. The guy from Baofeng sent it to me, like, straight away. Then there's the radio info, so we're back there again. Okay, so this, let's have a look here. So we got the number one button. What does this do? Okay, that just puts it straight in, so let's have a look at that. Okay, it's 96.9, which is just a broadcast station over here in Vancouver. So that's what that button does at the minute. This one, oh, it's seek and search. So I'm guessing it's looking for a UHF frequency, anything that's active at the minute. So you must be aware to change that scanning. So it's currently on UHF. I'll work it out eventually. Still UHF. Okay, maybe it's one of these ones. Ah, there we go, VHF. 200. 350. And UHF again. Okay, so basically that is a very quick unboxing of the UV32 with this little crouchy thing, which I haven't really seen them with them before. Anyway, next video on this one will be programming and usage, and I will see you guys then. 7-3s, good night.